वेलकम टू दी आस्क पैट्रिक सीरीज। टुडेज क्वेश्चन इज बाय मंथन काले। द क्वेश्चन इज आई एम नॉट एबल टू रीड कंसिस्टेंटली। ओके, आई एम नॉट बीइंग एबल टू रीड रेगुलरली। रीडिंग इज नॉट वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग इन लॉट ऑफ केसेस। इट हैज़ टू बी मेड इंटरेस्टिंग बेस्ड ऑन यू नो योर रीडिंग हैबिट्स और वॉट यू लाइक रीडिंग। आई नॉर्मली रिकमेंड पीपल टू रीड वॉट यू लाइक। द फर्स्ट स्टेप टू क्रिएटिंग अ गुड रीडिंग हैबिट, बिकॉज ओनली वेन यू रीड वॉट यू लाइक वुड यू you know want to read, you will be interested in reading, you will create a good reading habit, and that will help you forget. So for example, when I come close to cat, I tend to read something which I enjoy. Either I read the Harry Potter series, maybe I'll read the Lord of the Rings, maybe I'll read maybe some other series which I love reading. I'll read across. Okay, maybe let's say I'm trying to read the Lord of the Rings for right now. Let me see, I've read it multiple times, but I do read it because I love reading those books. So idea is to be interested in your reading, whatever you read. It need not be novels. It can be something on the topics that you like. For example, if you're a big fan of cricket or football or any sports, read on that sports. So I do like Olympic sports, and today now this year is Olympics. Maybe I'm going to read more about a little bit more about Olympics. I do like Tour de France, so I read about maybe some people in Tour de France whom I just come across. So reading different sources of something that you enjoy may create passion of reading, and that may help you to read more. So maybe ensure that every day pick up a couple of articles on the areas that you're interested in and read. And as I said, it could be a hobby, it could be some sports person that you like, it could be on anything that you enjoy. Read, and that's what you need to do. Enjoy your reading as far as possible. That will help you to be not only regular, but also will help you to, you know, be consistent with your reading. Hope it helps. Thank you.